that we are those individuals as well who turn away from vain talk and conversations, anything that is not worthy, and anything that may take us away from Allah Ta'ala. If you have been that individual, now is the time to change. Your brothers and sisters are in need of your help. We have to remember that in order for dua to be answered, that in order for dua to be, mashallah, answered by Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, that we have to be living according to what Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala says. Remember the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam that he said, the man, he comes and his hair is disheveled, his clothes are dusty and he looks unkept. And he raises his hands and he says, Ya Rab, Ya Rab. And he asks Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala, Ya Rab, my Lord, my Lord. With all the conditions of dua being answered, dusty, unkept, as if he was traveling. Traveling is one of the conditions of dua being answered. Raising your hands is a condition for Allah answering your dua. But the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, his food is haram, his money is haram, everything about him is haram. كيف يستجاب؟ How is Allah going to answer? We have to really reevaluate ourselves, brothers and sisters. We have to really reevaluate our stance, our brothers who have stores, our brothers who have businesses, and those brothers who still tell Allah. Whether it's alcohol, whether it's shisha, whether it's cigarettes, whatever it may be, these things are not like old. Those rulings are old times. That we need to reconsider the things that we are doing, because then your money is haram, your stuff, the food that you bring in the bank, and the bank is haram, and you raising your hand saying, Ya Rab, Ya Rab, how is Allah going to answer? Do we not have the deen? Do we not have iman? Are we not people of Quran? Do we not have certainty that Allah, who the Lord, who the Lord, he is the provider, the sustainer, the who the money, he is the one rich free of all needs. That your sustenance comes because of Allah. There's no need to sell Allah. There's no need to engage in the haram. There is need right now, in this moment, to engage in the halal. Because without Ya Rab, the dua is not answered. And we can stand together in Jama'ah and cry to Allah with our hands raised over and over again. ولكن ما يغير بقوم حتى يغير ما بأنفسهم. Allah will never change our condition until we begin to change our own condition. Allah will provide. And if you think because you remove pork off your shelf, because you remove those tickets, those erasable tickets off of your shelf, the lottery off of your counter, the alcohol from the refrigerator, the shisha off the shelf, that you're going to be from the fuqara, then the reality is that you're already faqir. If you think that you're going to be poor, but you remove what Allah has prohibited, then the reality is that you're poor again. Poor in your iman, poor in your islam, poor in your faith. Poor in the understanding of what Allah Ta'ala has revealed in his book.